Taco Bell.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty cool.
Hey guys, one and only Savage here. I'm currently at the store Target. I love Target, by the way. And I'll be interviewing you the iPhone X or 10. iPhone 10 X. It's actually X. See, it says X here. And X. iPhone X. So, here it is. Just the exact camera there. And it's Apple, of course. No home button at all. No. So if I go into like settings and I just do that. Taco Bell. And that's pretty cool about that. Also, another cool thing is that it does the Face ID. Like, check it. Sorry about the quality here. Ugh, I'm so bad. I should have a cameraman. I want a cameraman. My sister's here, but whatever. How do I get out of here? It's so complicated. Face ID. That's a cool thing. And here, guys. The camera? Here, I'm gonna. That's like a good camera.
I wish I could have this. So if I go to camera app.
So the camera is super good, if you see. It's kind of hard to go screen to screen. It doesn't look really good that way. But if you're really here, this camera is so good. On this, there's like so much details. It's portrait, which is supposed to be like really good. So someone took a bad picture here. Here's like a good picture. I'm gonna play the videos, but let's see. See, that's a portrait. And like, that's like good. So this is just the iPhone X. That is so cool. It's like thin, it's awesome. Got a perfect camera, no home button. Face ID, which I think is right there. Lots of awesome new stuff that I think is really cool. Lots of cool features, more stuff. I just want to make a quick vlog for today. And I know this is short and stuff, but I will see you guys in the next video. So have a nice day. Let's come down here.